last time I ordered a takeaway, it wasn't in my own home. Should have checked the driver's progress because the address was wrong, and I forgot to change it back. There's a burger at my nan's door, and it's getting fucking cold.
Burger, burger.
There's a burger at my nan's door, and she cannot eat red meat. Oh no, if she has a single bite, she'll die. So I call my nan, but she's not answering. Because she's afraid of technology. She thinks if she goes outside, she'll get snatched by a drone. And when she does a FaceTime, she thinks she's in the phone. She really should be living on her own. There's a burger at my nan's door, and I'm speeding to Eastmoor.
Burger, burger.
There's a burger at my nan's door, and I need to save a life. Also, when you reheat the chips, they're not the same. So when I get outside the house, there's a fox circling. And when I try and grab the bag, it snarls and bears its teeth. Suddenly it pounced on me, its claws were in my chest. Then it sunk its teeth right into my neck. I had to strangle it to death. There's a dead fox at my nan's door, but I had no other choice.
Dead fox.
There's a dead fox at my nan's door, but it was me or him. Oh God, how will I ever live with myself? Oh sweet, got a refund.